Wolf in ten on the day Salah set a 2 Sterling record. Mohamed Salah score hit 100th goal for Liverpool but the cop players were still agonized behind Elliot Terrible in Lully. Liverpool beat Leeds United away at Elland Road with a score of 3-0 in the fourth round of the Premier League thanks to one from Mohamed Salah, Fabinho and Sadio Mane. This victory helps Liverpool rise to the place in the Premier League when they link 10 points with Manchester United and Chelsea. With the opening goal, Salah combo to the 2 Sterling milestone of scoring 101 for Liverpool club. Salah memorable milestone was over Sadio Mané be the horrific in Lully of 18-year-old Liverpool star Harvey Elliott. About an hour into the game, Harvey Elliott was seriously in Lully after a collision with Pascal Schürrle. Pascal Schürrle seemed to have hit the ball first, but Harvey Elliott was out of luck in this challenge. He fell to the ground in pain in the shock of every unpresent on the field. Elliot Zin was dislocated to the side. The Liverpool players immediately called the medical team into the field, and the referee alert or stop the match. Television did not dare to replay that horrifying moment. Pascal Schürrle signed a red card and left the field in frustration, and thought he did not intentionally create that horrible.